I am back, darling. Because, I mean, they obviously can't function without me.
You know that we do it grande. You know we gotta be extra when them cameras go up, 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 up. Keep them waiting like a duck, 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 duck.
Oh my god. Hey everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel, or should I say my channel, baby. My name is Jackie Nklego and welcome to a new vlog. I don't even know where to start. I don't think I can still vlog because I haven't vlogged in a while. But what matters is I'm back and I'm never ever leaving. Okay, so excited to be back. But obviously before I continue with this video, there's quite a lot I wanted to talk about. I've been getting a lot of messages from a lot of y'all asking me, why haven't I been uploading? When am I uploading my next video part? I just want to talk about that and get that part of the vlog out of the way, because I feel like I owe you guys an explanation. But before I do that, please don't forget to do all the important stuff, which is to like, comment and subscribe, and to switch on your notification bell so that you can get notified whenever I upload a new video. Oh, and guys, please don't mind me, I'll be eating while I'm talking to you. I haven't eaten for the whole day. I'm eating, what's this again, Nizama wings, chicken king and fries. I'm starving. I was actually supposed to start this vlog in the morning, but procrastination has me in a chokehold. Couldn't do that. I'm gonna do a haul after this part. If you don't wanna hear what I'm about to talk about, you can skip. It's timestamps in this video, so you can move to the next part of this vlog. First things first. Am I quitting YouTube? No, guys, I am not leaving YouTube. Well, not yet. I don't think I'll ever leave YouTube. Okay, I will eventually. But not now, it's still too early for me. I literally started my channel 5 months ago, 4 months ago. Is it four or five? September, October, November, December, January, Feb. Literally started my channel 5 or 6 months ago. No. Not until senihili malala ka YouTube. I'm still going to be here. I'm still going to tag it out, okay? But there was just, I was just going through a lot. After what happened with the Sipper Spill video, if you follow me on my social media or on Instagram, you'd know that I was supposed to put up a Sipper Spill video. I ended up not putting it up because a lot of things happened, which I will get into that in a second. I just want to, you know, I don't want to I don't want this video to be everywhere. After that, I was just like so drained, you know, I was like, I'm not feeling this anymore, because, you know, I was just going through a lot emotionally. I was so overwhelmed. So I was like, you know what, let me just take a break. I'll resume with my YouTube career when I feel okay. And guys, it's very important to take a break. It's very important to take a step. It's very important to take a step back when you feel overwhelmed, just to refill your cup, because my cup was so empty. You know, I put in so much effort into that video, the video that I was supposed to put up, and for it to not go up because of, you know, whatever, it broke me, honestly. So it was just like a lot. So yeah, the big question, I think 6 or 7 people asked me this question: why did I remove all my vlogs? Okay, well, not all my vlogs, I only left one vlog. I left the Friends Miss vlog. The reason I removed all my vlogs, guys, is because I just didn't like those vlogs, to be honest. I just felt like they were just, those vlogs were everywhere. And I left that one vlog because I love that vlog and I was happy. I was genuinely happy in that vlog. So that's why I left that vlog. I feel like if I get any pressure, I go keep up my weekly vlogs every week. Honestly, if you watched those vlogs, you'd know like 95% of the time I was home doing nothing, literally just me talking to you guys. And I don't want that. I'm gonna vlog. I'm not gonna vlog, but I am gonna put up videos. I'm gonna put up sit downs. Most of the time, I'm gonna invite people, because I picked up from the friendship video that I shot with Gelito and Smosh that you guys actually enjoyed it. Like, the views, I wasn't expecting that. So when it comes to the vlogs part, it's just a rebrand. It's just a rebrand, honey. Okay, I don't want to put out videos of me not being happy. I don't want people to think that I'm a boring person, okay? Like, I'm not boring. It's just that those vlogs were just boring for me. I'm sorry. So I just had to take them down. But this vlog is not boring, honey. Like, this vlog is not boring. So, yeah. Now let's get into the super spill video. Whew. Give me a second because I'm going through it, bitch. Okay, so guys, people that know, people that don't know, you know, I was supposed to put out a very hot super spill video that I shot with Lorena and Ethel. Three weeks ago. People were so excited for that video. Like, even I myself was so nervous to put that video out because I was like, oh my god. But I wanted to put it out. And then, two days before I was supposed to release the video, Lorena calls me and she's like, girl, we can't upload that video anymore. Because of the things that I said on that video. This is the reason why you should follow me on Instagram, because now I have to go back. You missed a lot of things, you understand? So now I'm wasting a lot of time explaining myself, but it's fine. I posted a snippet of her sharing controversial information about her relationship with her man, her ex. I don't know. And if you know the video, you know I don't want to talk about it because, yeah, it's not my business. But if you know that video, you know exactly what she was saying and why I was so gagged on that video. You know what I saw, you know? So yeah, I don't know how the video got to someone who wasn't supposed to see the video. So when the video got to that person, now there was a whole lot of drama happening. Yeah, now she can't put out the video because da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Which I will not get into detail as much about that part, about what was actually happening. Because, you know, it's not her business, like I said. So after that, she was like scared. Oh, it's okay. She said a lot of things. Like, she said a lot of things because she was angry on that. She wasn't angry, but like, she was going through, you know, a rough time in her life. And she was a bit intoxicated. We were all intoxicated from the shots. So, you know, we were spilling, honey. We weren't holding back. So she then got cold feet. She's like, no, we can't put out this video. I said a lot of shit and I'm scared, Wooty. What if the video gets so and so? Because a lot of people's names were mentioned in that video and now, you know, it's a whole mess. And also, Guanam, I wasn't happy with that video, to be honest. I felt like I looked a little bit tacky on that video. I think it's because I was a little bit tipsy. And also, I felt like I shared a lot about myself on that video. I shared parts of my life that I later regretted. I was like, do I really want to share some of the things that people asked me about my life on social media? It's in the past, you know? I lived it, yes, it's in the past, it doesn't matter anymore, but like, do I want people to know about that? Not that I'm trying to hide information from you guys and stuff, but like, you know, I don't know if I'm making sense, but like, there's some things that are just too taboo to share. And on that video, I shared like extreme information that, you know, could get me canceled. Okay, not canceled, but like, it could, it could make people look at me in a very different way. Yeah, that's how deep it is. And if I had posted that video, I am 100% sure I was going to, I was going to regret it. And I'm so happy what happened. What stopped us from publishing that video, not uploading, because the video was already uploaded. It was on YouTube, but I just needed to publish it so that people can watch it. But nah, I couldn't. So I did post some parts of the video after announcing that I'm no longer uploading the video. Follow me on Instagram, you'd know. If you don't, sorry. But go follow me on my Instagram, okay? Thank you. Am I gonna shoot another video with Lorena and Ethel? I don't know. As far as it stands, I don't know. I don't know. Honestly, I don't know. I don't know. So, I don't know. But I do wish that we do like shoot another video. If we do, obviously, I'm gonna let y'all guys know. But like, Grandma, I don't know, honestly. Wena and Ethel were talking about it. But what's it, when it's going to happen? I don't know. I don't know. Honestly, I don't know. But when it happens, you guys are gonna be the first people to know. Yeah. Thank you. Oh, guys, I've been talking. Enough yabbity chatting, enough talking. Now let's get into the nitty gritties, entertaining part of this vlog, which is the whole, honey, the whole. So today I went to town. Like I said, I was supposed to start this vlog early in the morning, but sana, I couldn't. I was like, okay, if I start this vlog, it means I'll have to like do the talking part, the explaining myself part now, and I didn't have time. And also I was just like, not in the mood to talk in the morning. So I was like, I'm gonna do it later, and I'm gonna start this vlog later, not now. Went to town to go run a few errands. Y'all know me with errands, honey. Like, I'm always running errands when I go to town. So yeah, went to Clicks to get a few refills. Went to this other tech store to buy tripod and stuff. So I'm gonna show y'all guys all of that in a second. Okay, so went to Clicks and spent all my money. Okay, not all my money, but like, yeah, my money is gone. I decided to get this firming body cream lotion. It says for firmed and toned looking skin. After my night baths, I use this body lotion. During the day, I use my Nivea lotion. Let me go get it so that I can show you. During the day, I use this body lotion, this Nivea body cream, All Seasons Moisture. I love it, so good for my body. At night, after my night baths, I use this body cream, not lotion, it's a body cream from Clicks. Oh my God, guys, please try it out. It smells calming. It smells like everything's going to be all right. It smells like everything you need to smell like when you are going to sleep. I swear, it's so good on my skin. Imagine after a long day, oh boy, you just want to apply a body lotion that will like calm your body and make you relax. This is the plug, my love. This is the plug. Bought some cotton buds because I was out of cotton buds, and I don't like being out of cotton buds because, honey, one thing about my ear, it gets horny, okay? And if I need to or not, I don't know if there's such a thing, but like, my ear gets horny from time to time, and if not, and I need cotton buds, like, I'm addicted to these. So, that's why I had to get a refill of these. Bought some wipes for my bag. I believe Ubuti, every girl has to have Ama wipes in their bag and in their bathrooms. Like, if when I'm gonna my wipes in your bathroom or in your bag, so the le is for my bag. As a lady, have Ama wipes in your bag, okay? Be a lady. I bought brand new exfoliating gloves. The ones I have are so old. Oh, also got some body spray because I was out of body spray. I have to go back though and get raw on deodorant. I do have deodorant here at home, but you're pela soon and I'm traveling this week, so I need to be raw on. Then I decided to get some lip gloss because, honey, as a girl, you need lip gloss or Vaseline in your bag. So that's I also wanted to buy a lip lipstick. Oh, sana, it's so fucking expensive. I was like, there is no way I am going to buy lip lipsticks with my own money. Just like sunscreen, I was like, honey, I'm sorry, I'm not about to buy sunscreen with my own money. Guys, I honestly don't understand why sunscreen is so expensive. Sunscreen is the most expensive thing ever. Like, I don't understand why sunscreen has to be so expensive when we need it. Like, it's sunscreen spilling. I can't live without sunscreen. I was like, there's no way I'm buying sunscreen with my own money. I'll have to find a way. I have a mom and she will come and do that, please. Then I also decided to refill the skin cream that I usually use. If you watched my vlogs, but you still see it, you'd know that I use this skin cream for my face. It has helped me a lot with my face and my dark spots and, you know, a lot of things that I was going through when it comes to skin, honey. And then I passed by a tech store because, honey, I wanted a tripod. I was like, there is no way that I'm a YouTuber and I call myself a YouTuber, but I don't have like a proper tripod. I don't have like a tripod that I can use to vlog around, you know, like YouTube is like a YouTuber that I am. So I decided to buy myself a tripod. I decided to buy us actually a tripod. Guys, please don't mind the way my partner is sitting, like, please. Yeah. Okay, so I can't show you the tripod because I'm using it right now. I'll put a video somewhere on the screen so you guys can see the tripod. But I mean, I was convinced, I was sold when that guy told me, "Oh, this tripod is good, especially since you're a YouTuber and you're a content creator. It does one, two, three." I was like, "You said what? Remote? Give me that tripod, honey. Give me that tripod. It's so long. Like, it's long." It's so tall. Okay, right. I like it. Like, you can carry it around. Wait, let me do this. You see, I can carry it around and be like, "Oh, hey, girl." You know, you know, like, I like it. I like it and I'm obsessed with it, honey. So we have a tripod now. Love it for us. Then I decided to get a selfie ring light. When I'm vlogging or I'm grooving and I need some lighting, I can just, you know, take this out. And it's, yeah, again, it's quite mean, you understand? So I can just, I mean, come on now. Can you look at that lighting? Oh, and I also bought stockings at Milady's. They're in my room. And I'm taking my stockings finally, and guys, can you imagine? Now I have to go back to town. I'm taking my stockings medium instead of large. I'm tall, by the way, like, I'm sure you can tell by this video, I'm very tall. So I'm taking medium instead of large. And that lady did say, "What? No, tata large, because you're tall." I was like, "Girl, we are playing and if you're never, I'm not doing that." So now I have to deal with the repercussions of not listening to the girl, and I don't think we're gonna return many things, so I have to buy a new pair. But it is what it is. I wanna wear the, not leggings, why am I saying leggings? Fuck, stockings. I have to buy a new pair this week because I wanna wear my stockings with like my outfit for my friend's birthday celebration. So, that's why I'm traveling. I'm sure I did tell you guys that I'm traveling this week. I'm going to Davide's 21st birthday celebration in Joburg, honey. We are traveling this week. Oh yeah, we're traveling. So I want to wear the stockings with like my outfit. Oh my god, my outfit. I'm sure you guys have seen it already, but like, eight, honey. Oh, by the way, guys, I'm wearing this loungewear gown from Willy's. My mom bought it for me. Anyways, I want you guys to see my ass properly. Please, a big. You'll see that nyash. That fat nyash. Period. That's about it, guys. That's the entire haul. My food is so cold because I've been talking. I'll talk to you guys when you go to town tomorrow. Or the doctor tomorrow. Yeah. Good morning, guys. Oh my god. It's the next day. Guys, I don't know. Hey, I don't know why I'm doing this to myself. Enjoying the stress because of what I am about to do. Okay? So... if you know this bottle, then you know what time it is right now. And I need to write, I am not okay, honestly. Like, I am not okay. Like, I'm not okay. I am not okay. I'm about to drink it myself, but I haven't cleaned my stomach in a while. And getting up when I'm like, okay, since I'm leaving in a day or two, I know I'll be drinking, okay? Because I'm going to be with my girls, and every time we link up, it's a good time. And a good time to us is a lot of alcohol and a lot of junk food. So, I know how my digestive system is. If I have some and I eat a lot of junk and consume a lot of alcohol, I get sick. So in order for me to prevent that, unangame necessary clean, right? So I have to clean my stomach and Miss Alba. And Miss Alba works for me, but I don't like how it tastes, guys. And I have sweets with me to help the taste go away. Yeah, but the fact that I can taste it, is giving me more anxiety. It's giving me more anxiety than I already have, and I don't want that. Like, I am not okay. I am not fucking okay. Is it really worth it for me to drink this? Because I am so scared for my life. Okay, not that I'm scared, Ugoti, what will happen. I'm scared of the taste. Yee be lendo lena. I don't even want to smell it because I am going to vomit, okay, if I smell. God, please give me the strength. Please give me the strength to do this in the name of Jesus. Amen. Okay, I'm capable. I can do this. And I am strong. Okay. I think very sweet lambs is ang funje. Kuts na yung ting katsak. Natsakan zoy lama sweet lawa akamgil. Ang funa yung ting katsak. Natsakku. Samile ng vule ma sweet. Mabang to sen klande. Ngiti huam fast. Ngiti lama sweet lawa.
Father, can you hear me? We need your love today.
I'm not going to say it to me, I say it to him, but Father, we need you. I need you. We need you. Okay, because I don't think I can do this. Hey, go again. I'm going to. Let me just drink this thing. It's actually not that bad. Let me drink. Maybe Tina, I just started in it. No, I started with. Asi wasabi, asi abuna. Send me some motivation, comment down below, like, motivate me.
Okay, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bye, guys. Hey, everybody. Oh, my God. Guys, I know that I look very mad right now. I look like a crazy person. My hair, everything. Okay, so right now, it's currently, I think, 6 a.m. in the morning. I just woke up. I'm packing. Now I'm coming bed down right now. It's all a mess. I'm trying to put outfits together. I'm stressed. First of all, I don't know when I'm leaving. I'm supposed to be leaving today, but I doubt I'll be leaving today. So it means I'm leaving tomorrow. But if it happens that I leave today, then I leave today. But I don't know. I don't know. My life is a mess. Nothing is figured out and said. Another thing is, I hope the lighting on here is P, because if it's not, I'll scream. Because here on the screen it says more lighting required, and I don't know what it means because there is lighting. I'm stressed. I'm also stressed because my outfit for the dinner thing, the outfit is okay, but should that really one shoes. I can't find heels. I'm gonna be wearing heels. Okay, I don't know yet. Maybe not, maybe yes, because I can't find heels. I found heels, but size is the problem. Size is the problem. I can't find a proper size. Yesterday, I didn't even bother to vlog because I was so stressed. I was in town the whole day looking for shoes. I couldn't find shoes. Okay, I could find shoes, but I couldn't find my size. I went literally everywhere. Langfia connected to them, and to cause in the Tanzago, Langfang to the corner, and to the size it. After 10 minutes, sang in it. Right. You guys might have seen it already, or you guys will see it on this vlog later on this vlog. So, did you look to, you know what? When I get to Joburg, I'll go look for shoes there. Maybe, hopefully, I'll find a nice pair of heels there that will go with my outfit. If I don't, then I don't know. I don't know, guys. I honestly don't know. Today, right now, the reason I woke up so early is because I want to go do my brows and cut my hair. I don't know, guys. Good evening. I'm so frustrated. So I don't know. Lashes. Okay, thing is with lashes, name. If I leave tomorrow morning, because tomorrow is Saturday, it means I'll have to do my lashes in Joburg. If I leave tomorrow, I'll do my lashes here in Nelspruit. If I leave today, I'll do my lashes in Joburg. Yeah, said that right. Me mess. I'm a mess. I don't look like someone who's leaving anytime soon. Oh, right now I wanna go shave. Yeah, I wanna go shave, honey. Look, these armpits aren't looking cute. Down there, it's not looking cute. Behind there, it's not looking cute. So I'm about to go do that, and then we'll pack together because I haven't packed yet. So I'll do that with you guys. I'll do a little pack with me situation vibe. So guys, let me stop rambling and get the show going I hope my barber opens early today, because I'll have to call him. I'll have to call him and ask him to open early.
Don't believe in me at all.
Mina if you give me the cards, I'm getting
in. That's the only way.
Hey, but what's your name? That is when you're going to get a lab.
God.
Yeah, I think it's a little hard, yo.
I've got Nana Gandhi, I'm a Fasana.
Guys, I don't can remember sweet. You become a little happy, some guy.
Think you come in special?
I will come and answer this.
No more come my brush, but meaning for you serum.
Lanu to know is a little edge lack.
You
can shine less. Who can little Juan was with a silly edge, little Juan, that little Juan.
Guys, that was the of Nang Mangel. Oh, today we are your lapers. Yeah, Mazu Ulo. Lotan Dang Top. Are we allowed to mention people?
Yes, yes. Who's Tando? Who for no pay? Con ex convict.
Yes, in Gomavan. In Gomay.
What's that going on?
I'm born at last. You have a long zool.
But my Nigerian appears, you mean, guys,
most especially Yoruba men.
Oh,
Igbo men are the best, guys.
And then,
you can't just mention.
I'm going to cut it out.
Bombastic side eye. Criminal offensive side eye.
Your pose are whooping. Better choose. I suppose let's choose. Suppose I'll be better.
This
is so uneven. What 10? For sure 10.
My business is not
I'm glad.
Yes, and it's totally in the way. I'm glad I saw this open chan.
So it's well, I'm going to spoon
out. You're busy now.
Nah,
you. That shit doesn't work. Does it work?
Guys, some often accommodation and most places.
It don't cast.
We are in Tokan in Dab, Ucheki no top, Utizolo. Guys, what's Ucheki? Can't you tell the name in Dabay Hill? What's a top of your garden? Come back a hill. My shorts, I'm a tequila, I fall. Come back, do my makeup drunk. You by in jail. I enjoy doing my makeup, not really drunk, but mani a little bit tease be and tease abanye akona so like amba yeah
We are so kissed by the sun. We are favored by God today because he's kissing us, Sana. He is definitely kissing us. Namuhla uthi ngifuna ukunishisa ngiphinde ngimqabuze konke.
Dala ndibona ndiphila kanje. Ndibona ndiphila kanje. Kungenxa yothando lwakhe. Yeah, yeah. Mehlo wam avuliwe. Ndlebe zam zimamele. Mlomo wam uthetha naye. Thetha naye. Uyedwa.
Hi guys, quick update. I have taken over this channel because Ujek, we are constantly to mail upload it. But anyways, we are sitting like China mom. Imagine.
So
we've been busy, ne? Ujek, I'm not 20 size, I got two and my heels. So we've been looking for heels, guys. So we just opted for Amanya my heels. J.
Hey, Amanya my heels. J.
Ma, say guys. Ujek, and I also see what it's just for 2 hours. But they're nice, friends. But Jackie wanted a like higher heels. Like, look at your number, it's in there, and you're confused. Oh. I'm like my nails.
Dileshi
the commercial for me
beat Benji Miriri
Your girlfriend wanna suck my team, but not be that guy. Pussy
happy.
If I
post
no give me why you no pass, you no pass. That means say it don't cast, no last chance. It don't cast you, it don't cast you, it don't cast. It don't cast.
Hey yo, I'm not even gonna lie. I used to call myself an ugly, but I'm not even an ugly. I'm a sexy. You understand?
Girls in my crib,
Zero Snapchat, zero Instagram, full swing. Fuck up the vibe, my dick start running like London Bridge. I don't care if I saw you in a magazine or if you're on TV. That one don't mean nothing to me. Don't need a shower, oh baby, I need a free. Lick it like ice cream.
Miss Party, ke batla ha ke goroga ke tswa ka dikamonyako yana ba bona gore no ya no le bonza le fitlile ke eo. Miss Party is trying to party. I mean, you can't just arrive at your birthday celebration, darling, looking like a guest of honor. You all Miss Party.
As well as I'm feeling my mood, I can see from the ghetto. From uptown. Oh yeah, yeah, demo. Oh yeah, yeah, jello. Oh yeah, yeah, oh yeah, yeah, oh yeah, yeah, oh yeah, yeah. Mama Sheba, come back on. Make me the start of the paragon. Start of the halagon. 'Cause you know that my people they calagon. Ogulo, my power. As I hit it on us, make me my yamo. Now be my father's son. 'Cause you know that I come from the south.
It's not bad, it's actually nice.
The dumplings?
Yes.
Which one? This one.
You guys are just being dramatic. You think I expected more from you, my friend. Where?
For you.
For who?
You are
for
me. So rich, okay.
Please, let's not even go there. No, this, what I just had, is better than the dish I had at that restaurant. I'm not gonna mention names, but you guys know which restaurant I'm talking about. Thank you so much. Like this, any wrong foodies at that other time?
I'm the birthday girl.
That's why I'm a jago. Stop the dance, I'm like I do. Con it all I go. I go show you the bounce and
I'm going to tell you, mama.
And I said, they for the streets, they give me joy. Love will give me boy. Put them as a Jesus and I'm a religious. Oh, I know.
What's the time? Come, Miss Kat.
No, sir, it's
never been so
guys, it's literally 6:42 and we're still in Menlyn. Really, guys. Guys, I'm going to say so. Any live?
Oh,
that's
not
my darling, what did you drink in a final?
When you got here last night,
guys, no cheating diaries.
Yo, guys, why is my water still like.
Good morning, guys. Oh my god, I hope you guys are good. Because, Mina, I am not good. I'm barely surviving right now because I'm alright. I'm so tired. So, as you can see, I'm back at home. I got back so late last night. I seem nanzi shemlendlela, I don't wanna lie. I do not wanna lie. I seem nanzi. I'm so happy that I got to spend time with my friends and also, like, you know, people that I grew up with, people that I went to the same primary with. It was just so nice seeing them again after so many years not seeing them. It was just, it was nice, man. The birthday dinner was so gorgeous. My friend looked so scrumptious and yummy. Everything was just so pee, man, about this past weekend. I didn't do it get ready with me on Saturday. Thing is, there was just a lot going on. First of all, we were late for the dinner. We arrived, I think, 45 minutes late because of miscommunication and also security. Guys, there was a whole drama. I'm sure I did vlog that part. There was a whole drama at the gate when we were supposed to leave and we were staying. Baby drama. It was just a lot. Thank you so much for watching, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. And also, please comment down below and say thank you, Chantal, because had it not been for Chantal reminding me every damn minute to vlog, that was not vlog. Ngabe aguna vlog. Thank you, Fena. I appreciate you so much. What else? I love you guys so much. Please don't forget to do all the important stuff, which is to like, comment, and subscribe. And to switch on your notification bells. Not bells, bell. So that you can get notified whenever I post a new video. From me, myself, and I, Jackie Ntlego. Bye! Guys, in a world full of gays, there stood Jackie Ntlego. I mean, did you see my pictures? Did y'all see my pictures? I know for a fact that y'all were never ready. Y'all were never steady. And y'all have to go. Because I am ready to blow. Okay? Because I need... Aibo. I hit it on the head. I looked so classy. I looked so chic. I looked so elegant. I looked everything good. You understand? Like, wow. I'm just like, God? You did a thing when it comes to us, honey. That's it before y'all guys start getting annoyed. So, oh, yeah, papa. Okay, yes, yeah, papa. But I'm not gonna act like I don't know that I am all that.